Durante. How many times will these lambs rush to slaughter? Let's get it over with! Here we go again.
Chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father is formed in Obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee. And beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. O chosen undead, thou hast journeyed far. Since the day Father is one, without fire, all shall be a frigid and frightful dark. Now thou shalt go forth, chosen.
Oh, hello. I'll play as well. Heavens! You have done it! You have retrieved the Lord Vessel after 1,000 years! It is you! It is really you! Forgive me. I really should calm down. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now... Heavens, up! I assume that you are ready. Now, be still. This is the Firelink Chamber for the successor of Lord Gwyn. Now, place the Lord Vessel on the altar. As King Seeker, I shall now instruct you, the Lord's successor, in your next task. To achieve your fate, fill the vessel with powerful souls, commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls. Grave Lord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the four kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seath the Scaleless. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lord Vessel. Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment. Pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? The beings who possess these souls have outlived their usefulness, or have chosen the path of the wicked. As the primordial serpent, I implore you to defeat them and claim their souls. Let there be no guilt. Let there be no vacillation. Farewell, chosen undead.
Forgive me. Ugh.